7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sandia National Labs has been asked by the Air Force to redesign the new fuse as a drop-in replacement into the Mk21.
What we're trying to do is simulate an endo-atmospheric air blast environment. So this is a fully functional Mk21 fuse. Instrumented it with pressure gauges, accelerometers, and strain gauges.
3, 2, 1.
Post-test, what we'll do is we'll compare our predictions from all of our CFD and structural dynamics modeling, compare that to what we actually saw here on the test.